is up, my fellow Curbanites? I am Kirk Yeehee, and this is Kirby in the Forgotten Land, where today we are going to be taking on the boss, finding some Waddle Dees, and doing up some challenges for some stars, starting with the Gigan Sword Treasure. And you may notice, Kirby looks a little different. I figured, you know, since we're using the Ryujin Simulator to go through this, using the 60 FPS mod, awesome, might as well add something else to it. So, we turn Kirby white for this video. Let me know in the comments down below if you want to see him be a different color in the next video. We have choices all across the rainbow, from white to black to red to blue to green to yellow. There might not be yellow, there's two different greens. Yeah. And even pink, which is his default color, it's just more vibrant. In any case, let's get started. We have Slash and Slice Gigan Sword Trial. 2-star difficulty, target time 120. But yeah, I figured let's just mix it up a little bit today. Take advantage of what we have, right? You know what the funny thing is? Taking advantage of this? Extremely hard on the old resources. Like, surprising amount of RAM this takes. I had to close out of, like, Discord, browser, everything else I was using. The only things open right now is Steam, because I need Steam open for... You guys come to me, please. Oh, that was terrible. But I need Steam open for what we're using to record, the action player. The action player itself, what? And the Ryujin Simulator. I had to close out of Discord. I had to close out of... Actually, Discord was the only other thing open. But I had to close out of it, it's the main thing. I don't understand why. It was maxing my RAM out. I have 16 gigs of DDR4 RAM. And it literally maxed it out to 100%. Meaning I actually had to restart my PC because it froze up. You need RAM in order for your PC to run. And it couldn't run. It just can't run without RAM. So, yep. Had to shut it down the quote-unquote hard way, which you don't ever want to have to hold down the power button to shut down your computer. It can corrupt files, so it's a last resort shutdown method. So never do it if you can help it. All right. Looks like we're going to get that minute and a half mark, which is great. But yeah, just this little texture change from pink to white took an extra 4.7 gigs of RAM, which it does confuse me why that maxed my RAM out. As I mentioned, I have 16 gigs, the OS takes about 2 gigs, and that's it pretty much. So I don't know where the rest, oh, I missed it by 4 seconds. I don't know where the rest of it's being used. It's like something's not reading right or something. But once I closed out Discord, it dropped down by 2 gigs. Discord doesn't take 2 gigs of RAM. Discord actually only takes... let's go over to the Lighthouse one next. Scissor Lift, Mouth Treasure. What now? Ah, this thing. Stretch and Collect Scissor Lift Road. Oh my god, I just realized how Kirby sets on that.
There's
no way. Oh my god, he's so bright. There's no way I can say this without sounding dirty. Yeah, there we go. I always have to remember how to get out of that. Okay, so I can go up over you and under you. And boosh. Hit the wrong button again. You definitely want to use select to get out of that, I would say. There we are. I should be able to clear? Clear? Nope. We could not. Because if you have to hold an A, it's a little slower than it is just pressing select. I use it there to confirm. Okay. I was wondering how we were supposed to get by this. So. Move. This challenge is something. Come on. Do 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 do. Do 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 do. Ow. There we go. I was going to say, are they going to form back in? How are we supposed to get across here? Come on. Spit, Kirby, spit! Don't swallow! references that the majority of you probably won't get. Oh, I really love the white Kirby, though. It is by far my favorite of all of them. The next favorite to this would be Emerald Green. But the Emerald Green one looked really nice, if I'm to be honest. If I remember, I'll put a screenshot up of all of the Kirby so you can get an idea of what they all look like. Dragon Fire Treasure. Oh, I kind of want to save that one. This one's locked. Buzzsaw Cutter. You can't use this treasure without the Buzzsaw Cutter ability. Find the blueprint. Uh-huh. Okay. I guess we won't be doing all the challenges this time around. Okay, so this one's hard confirmed. Take two. You guys didn't see the first take? You probably did, but we'll see. I'll probably cut it out depending on time, right? But we'll be a little more careful this time around, but not too, ow. Not too careful. A little more careful than we were right there, though, because that was a unnecessarily stupid hit we took. See, the trick here is, stop it, Kirby. We don't want to get... Ah! We don't want this to happen to us again, for one. I'll do that. Oh, boy. Get up here. Move out of my way, friend. Ooh, okay, no, that kind of worked itself out. Oh, God! Kirby, please climb. I know you're very white. You're very pale now. Our skin tone almost matches, in fact. I don't think I missed any of these, did I? Nope, it's still coming. It's still coming. I can't go any faster than this, so shut up. Duck down in. Oh, I can make it. I could... if I would have known that. So if you're in the cannon, you can duck down. It actually makes it start coming towards you faster. Good to know. Really good to know, actually. We could have saved 7 seconds knowing that. Okay, so... I decided to look, and yeah. We definitely missed the blueprint for the Buzzsaw Cutter. It's in Searching the Oasis. Second section, right beside this section, or this thing right here. So now we'll be able to do this challenge at the very least. I just need to get to the end of the stage and head on out. That means we gotta be a little more careful searching next time around. Which, we'll know. That's the main thing, right? This should have been in last video, but last video's already out, unfortunately. Alright, so up next, let's try the Frosty Ice Treasure. I went and got the thing for this, but I can't do it yet because I have to unlock it, it would seem. So we'll make sure we unlock that when the time comes. We have to do all the rest of these beforehand. A little unfortunate the way it's set up, but what can you do, right? So, Frosty Freezy Friesy Ice on Trial. Ow. I was gonna say, do I have to wait for them to die? Come to me! They will not come to me! Oh my god, it turns them into... Well, I just headbutted that one. It turns the enemies into ice, too. I love it. That's actually pretty comical. Okay, that's 1, 2, 3. So if I do this right, I shouldn't have to move, right? Oh, I did not... I shouldn't have to go over onto these, is what I meant to say. Because they'll all come to me. So that'll make things a little bit easier in that regard. All I have to do is keep placing stuff like this down. And it'll do the job for me. Cool, let's go! Oh my god, that was close. Hello, Wild Frosty. Whose ice is better, yours or mine? Mine will be, because I have the power of power on our side, as you can see in the corner there. When it comes to these challenges, you want the best chance at the best time, you might as well go grab the power and speed up. And if you take a lot of hits, maybe the health, but... In all honesty, you can take a million and one hits in this, so it's not a huge, huge issue. Like, I'm actively not trying to avoid him at all. Okay. Get off me! Let go! I maybe should have tried to avoid him a little bit. Should have tried to avoid him a little bit. 131 on the pin. Or 131 left, I guess. Going to stage. On the pin. Well, we got the 130. I was going to say the bad thing is we're in really rough shape, but we're really not because I don't think health carries over in these. So whatever I'm... Or when I I go into the next one, I should be full. Alright, water balloon mouth treasure. This one's way out here. Wash him away, slippery parade. Difficulty 3-star, though. Ooh, boy, we're in for a tough one, guys. Oh, I just see the cars and I find it comical. Oh, Kirby turned back pink. Mod does not cover everything confirmed, guys. Mod does not cover everything confirmed. Can I? Okay, yeah. We can just fill back up whenever we want, apparently. Not sure why we needed to, but what can you do? Oh my god, I almost walked off the edge. Okay, so... what does that do for us? I guess it lets us jump across there and continue on. I probably shouldn't grab extra water and... whoop! Unless I actually need it. Oh, I get it. Oh, no. Damn it. They put me on the wrong side, guys. Kirby's too chunky to make it across here. So we gotta push you through there first and then turn the road off. Oh, we weren't supposed to jump across there at all. Okay. Oops. Oh, come on! That time I just tried to use the ability. They kind of did not have stuff placed in a fair way right here. Get out of here, you little bony bum. Okay, so what's the button gonna do for us? So I gotta carry him across and then shoot him through there. Clever. Very clever. Clever and unexpected. I was stuck on a piece of wood. Ow, get out of here! Let me get that out of the road, out of the road. Kirby's starting to shrink down a little bit, so... this kind of reminds me of Mario Maker with the challenges where you have... oh my god. Where you have to get the enemies to get... okay, there we are. Where you have to get the enemies through the... on-off switches. Yeah, that's what I want to say. Okay, we don't need to break all this out. Boy, this one ran tight. Especially because we had to stop and figure some stuff out. Yeah, she ran a little tight. Definitely did not get that 120 time mark, but who cares, right? I sure don't. Alright, so up next we have Ranger Treasure. This one will be hard to get because the Ranger ability kind of sucks. Revolve and Aim, Tower of Targets. That means it's probably going to be a lot of jumping and shooting. I think that shoots in a vertical line right in front of you. So we'll see how this goes. I first see this switch. I want to see what that does. Provided I can hit it. Okay. You get out of here, friend. I was going to say, are there any other switches? Is this the same switch? I feel like this is the same switch. Damn it. Aiming, why do you have to be so bad? Okay. Oh, you jerk! They dropped it right down in the road! Can we get that from here? Ah! Unfortunately, it did not seem like that we could. Ooh, that was cutting it close. There's gotta be another switch somewhere. We'll try it from here. Ah, damn. Okay. Well, that was just stupid. We got lucky and we didn't get hit. Okay. I should be able to get this one from here, provided we can aim fast enough. I ain't got no time for all y'all. There we go. Oh my god, that was brutal. I should not have flew across there. Flying puff. Fly and puff. That's definitely the way to do it. Considering how bad I was aiming there, we were only 8 seconds off. That's not too shabby. I knew we wouldn't get that one. For the extra bonus time, but once again, who cares? That's not what we're here for, ever. Up next, we have Drill Treasure. Dig and explore Maze of Fences. Why do I get to do this one when I don't have the ability unlocked, but I can't do the Buzzsaw one? Just saying. I don't have this ability unlocked. You see the drill we have on our head? It's the stupid pencil. Well, we get a preview of this one at least. Alright, so we don't want to go there. So this is going to be like a flipping maze. Out. We definitely don't want to come up from under them. Good to know. Okay, so that brings us back here. which will let us go through this way, I guess. Oh my god, this is all over the place, man. There's another piece here. Okay, that lets us come back out a little quicker at least. We'll bop him. Oh boy, that's going really fast. We'll go over this way. This looks like it'd be our next best guess. Oh god! Go under, Kirby! Under! Under Ray! Under Ray! I feel like that was not something I should have said. Go under, Kirby! Okay, so there's the next one, which I missed. That was the last one. Okay. Now we need to make our way back to the teleportal, which shouldn't be too bad. Oh my god, I almost got hit. Shouldn't be too bad. Just go through their curb. Go up over that. Yeah, there we go. I wasn't sure if I could go under them or not, in all honesty. And then, just for the fun of it, whee! It didn't let... No, wait, we do have this one unlocked. Why do I have the... Oh, I probably didn't move it over. Why do I have this ability on... Oh, right, it picked up in that stage. I probably didn't move it over to the third thing. I'm not sure. I'm a little confused. Oh my god, I think this is the last one aside from the buzzer cutter, clipping cutter that we don't have yet. Rush and Roll, Falling Needle Road. Yeah, I like the way this looks. The Crystal Crown looks beautiful. Absolutely wonderful. If you're enjoying this series so far, you want to help me on my way to next subscriber milestone, subscribe to the button down below, guys. I truly appreciate it. Oh my, is... Ah! As long... Oh no. As long as you're gathering enemies, you just keep rolling. Oh yeah, you just keep rolling, all right. Okay, that didn't work. We may fail this one, guys. There we go. No! Oh my god. Why are you the worst, Kirby? At least you touched that flat. Why? I'm gonna die! Forget about the subscribing thing. Just wish me luck at this point. Ah, I have no time to waste. Wah! I'm not gonna make it. Farts. Let's retry that one, please. Let's go. Once again, I didn't fail this as far as you guys know. It is nice to know that as long as you're gathering stuff, though, you keep moving. So, oh my god. Well, there they all went. Ugh. We gotta cut all the corners we possibly can here. Jump, Kirby! I think I can't move. The enemy was... Oh, that wasn't fair. I couldn't move from here because they spawned me on an enemy. But it seems like to a certain degree, you can continue to move as long as you're attaching enemies to yourself. To a certain degree. To a certain degree. And then when they spawn you back on an enemy, the enemy wins. Because you can't move until they hit you. Which kind of blows. We have this one still. Toy Hammer Treasure. Oh my god, there's so many of these. I gotta start doing these up through the other video. But it makes those ones so long. Two stages per video really makes them long. I might have to start cutting it down to one stage per video. Hammer time for Kirby. Then we will go up here. No. 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 No! I'm sorry, guys. That was probably getting really annoying. Yes. 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 Buttery stick. Was the yes better than the no? Let me know in the comments down below. Terrible. Well, we just decimated that 40-second target time. For once, we did good. Now, I'm going to go unlock the stupid buzzer cutter thing so we can do the last challenge. All right, so let's finish off this with the buzzsaw cutter. Off the wall, ricochet switches. Oh no, this one's going to be tricky. I should have probably practiced using the item beforehand. It's wild looking. It shoots a literal buzzsaw. And we didn't have the upgraded drill like I thought either. We do now, but we didn't at the time. So this should just shoot in through there. I just got to hit the right angle for this. Okay. Wow, this one's not going to be easy. Confirmed. Great. That first one seems useless to us. There we go. There we go. It wasn't going the first time. It was like it was too big for the stupid thing. Okay, so, this looks, oh no, do I have to do something like this and then switch the things around? Okay, no, I get it. We go like this. That works its way up through. Gotcha. Oh God, that's a nightmare. Cutter, I'm sorry. Your ability just does not cutter it anymore. Terrible. Did I see this right? No, we cannot skip by this! Despite the fact it looks like we can! They cheated me, guys. They cheated me. Okay, so that goes like that. That goes like that. And this goes like so. How do we do this now? We'll see if that goes through to at least one of these switches. Okay, seem to. That's going through nothing. That's going through to nothing. That's going... No. Thank you. Is this going through to anything? It doesn't look it. Oh, God. I really do have... No, wait. That's our path. Okay, we'll hope that works. And... Well, at least one of them hit. Now for this one. I'm not seeing the obvious here. Come on. There we are. Okay. Tricky. Tricky confirm. That one had a lot of steps to it. No more enemies, please. I ain't got no time for you. Sorry. Yeah, that one was actually really tricky. I'm not a fan of puzzles with time limits, you know? First time round, I doubt too many people got that one within the 1.5 minute time limit. But you know what? That's fine. I'll just use the excuse I always use. We're not going for the time limit anyway. Now then, on to the main attraction. Finding the lost Waddle DDDs within this last section. Looks like we might be fighting some sort of dog? Collector in the Sleepless Valley, in any case, clear the stage. One of these will always be without damage, then a time limit, probably. It's the mystery ones that are always tricky. The mystery ones that we don't know is coming. Collector in the Sleepless Valley. Do we go up on this? I really want to go up on this. It will not let me go up on that, confirmed, guys. So, oh man, it was not happy about that. Okay, so what do we have for powers? There's a good chance we'll need to use one of these powers. This is the obvious thing to use to get through the fight without taking damage. So, you know what, let's start with that. Can I hit the Kirby Wanted Poster? I can. I wasn't expecting to be able to. Oh my God, there's so many of them. There's so many of them. Kirby's like, look away! Look away! So this is the dude making all the wanted posters by looks of things. I can't catch up to my own bomb. Are you kidding me? Okay, so that's not Elfalyn. It was fake, Kirby. Come on. Paper mache. Oh my God, his eyes. Oh. A giant armadillo. Oh my God, what is that? Great, no! Hit three of Silly Dillo's handmade Kirby's. What? Oh, okay, I can do that. There we go. To be honest, I didn't hit any of them. Silly Dillo, as they call him, did it himself. Oh, Silly Dillo's getting mad. Run, Kirby! I hope that doesn't count as getting hurt. Terrible jokes are terrible. Terrible jokes are bad. Please don't hurt me. Oh, God! He's so fast! Oh, balls. Oh, my God. Okay, so this stage is going to force you to learn to use your evasion skill. Whoop! Oh God, can't stop an attack. Oh no. Evade! Oh, Kirby evading like a champ there. So this ability here, not the best choice for not taking damage. And honestly, I'm thinking maybe, what? What even is this? Oh God, just, I don't know what's going on. There's actually two, like the Gigant Sword. Ah! Where did you get the second one? The Gigant Sword, oh God, I forgot he does too. The Gigant Sword would be really good for this fight. Because you could just block this stuff, presumably, right? No, why would you run into each other, you stupid homing bombs? Oh God, not again. I'm almost dead. This fight is rough. This fight is actually really tough. It's brutal. Because the enemy's so fast. It's legitimately... There he goes. It's legitimately a really hard fight. Silly Dillo! I guess he technically lived up to his name. I don't know what to make of anything that just happened. I really don't know. Clear within 2 minutes! Blizzard Ice Blueprint. Did we get any other things? We'll give it... No? Okay. Of course we weren't going to get no damage. We took a hit from his stupid fast stuff there. His fast rolls. That's the only thing we took hits from, though. So as long as you get good on the dodging. Hit 3 Silly Dillos, handmade Kirby's. Defeat Silly Dillo with the hammer ability. Well, we're not getting the no damage next time around. I can tell you that much. Not if we have to use the freaking hammer. So the good thing is we have the most leveled up hammer. The bad thing is the most leveled up hammer is especially slow. And I'll see you guys in about 20 minutes because there's a lot of stuff has to go through right here. In case anyone wants a preview of the next land. Also, 60 FPS mod or Snow White Kirby kind of, oh God, kind of broke the game there for a little bit with the Ryujin Simulator. I kind of had to disable the mods in order to get past the spot. You found a new area. Poor captured Elflin must be further ahead. Hope you're okay out there, Elflin. You know, this game story is like almost non-existent, isn't it? You're just playing through the game. The story comes in the context clues more than anything. Hey, let's roll back here. We're going to go in here and take out Silly Dillo with the hammer ability. We're using Bonker's hammer, the one that I said we wish, or I was hoping we'd get. We did manage to get. But like I said, it's kind of really slow. You get one good swing and the other one's really slow. Then like this, you get two quick charges, and the third one takes a little while to get into, so this is going to be an interesting fight. Most of my attacks will probably be done like this, jumping and attacking. I'll grab the Maximator, even though I don't think we need it. Well, here's a bit of annoying howdy-howdy-do. The challenge I'm about to do, we've already done. Technically. Defeating him, Silly Dillo with a hammer ability. I hope it doesn't mean base hammer. I used it the whole fight. I lost it at the very end and spit it at him. And that made it so it didn't count. So, I'm going to be doing that plus the try to take no damage challenge. Trying to do both of them at the same time. Which is probably going to be easier said than done considering what we're using. Hammer, you have to kind of get really close to the enemy, which, you know, not beneficial. We can skip this. Here's the only phase I'm worried about, right? Having to evade this. But if I can keep doing this, we should be fine. Give me 3. Ugh! That does so much damage. So much damage. Come at me, brah. Okay. Dodge, dodge, and one more time for good measure. I'm glad if you're in the blockade, they kind of slow things way down. Come on. Oh, I tried to take him out before the third phase. Am I the only one that hears him like, I'm gonna get you, Kirby. I'm going to spin around with my puppet, Kirby. I'm going to get you. You just need to come over and get me. I'm gonna throw my dance partner at you. Catch her, Kirby. Uh-oh. I have nowhere to evade. Oh, this is really bad. This is so many levels of bad. Well, you know what? Level 2 should do it. I think we did it. I don't think we took a single hit. Despite the fact that the enemy clearly went through us several times. That should be the hammer ability done, too. Once again, the extra speed, the extra power, definitely the way to go in the boss fights. Defeat Silladilla with a hammer ability. Yes. And no damage. Hey! Now I can go to bed. It's almost 4 a.m. Clear without taking any damage. Confirmed right there. Awesome. Oh, I so love the white Kirby. It is, out of all the colors, it is by far my favorite. Not because it reminds me of the old Game Boy. Ha! It's just, the snow white Kirby is just beautiful. Okay, so we saved all of the Waddle Dees in original Wasteland. I clued in that that's what it was called when I was editing. Oh my god, that was a tough one though. That was a really tough one. So, next time around, we will be starting in a new land with Redgar Forbidden Lands. Enter the Fiery Forbidden Lands. Great, a lot of forbiddens. And we'll also go around the area looking for stuff. Oh my god, this place is massive. Massive. We'll be looking for secrets on the map and everything else next time. If you did ever enjoy this video, you know the drill at this point. Leave it a big old thumbs up. If you want to help me on my way to 2.xk subs. I almost said 2.5. I said it for a long time, guys. A long time. Subscribe to the button down below in any case. Check out these videos off to the side here. Like I said, I'm going to go to bed. So see you guys in the next one. Later.